everyone, it's Laura London, and are you ready to make an anti-aging homemade organic facial mask? I know you are. This is simple, easy. All you're gonna need is an avocado and some honey, preferably an organic avocado and raw honey. And we're gonna get going on this project. It's gonna hydrate your skin. The avocado is rich in amino acids, wonderful oils, and it's full of vitamins that's going to nurture the skin. Same with honey. Honey is very calming for the face and hydrating. Watch how simple this is. I love to make a mask every week. You know, find your inner goddess. Women, take some time for yourselves. Make a face mask. Do a deep conditioning of your hair. You deserve it. Take that time, and you know it feels so good. Also, essential oils. Put a little essential oil on your hands. Breathe it in. It's like you're at the spa. Okay, and it's a lot less expensive. All right, so here, what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut this avocado. It's ready. It's very smushy. All right, we're gonna take it, and we're just gonna put it in our bowl. You could do this in a food processor, but we're just gonna do it with our hands. We're gonna get nitty gritty here with this avocado. Wah! There goes the pit. All right, here, I just scooped it out. I'm really being very messy here today. I'm a very messy cook. All right, and we're gonna take our honey. Love honey. I could eat the whole thing, but I won't. But you know what the beauty of this is? You can eat this. You can eat this. It's not full of chemicals. It's not full of toxic ingredients. Look at, we're just gonna smush it up. It's like green, it's army green. Right there, just boop, boop, boop. Now, this is not guacamole. If you like guacamole, you can look for my low-fat guacamole recipe video here or on my website, lauralondonfitness.com. And if you don't know it, I have a brand new ebook out, the I Want My Body Back program, so you can check that out. All right, la la la, we got it all together. My kids think I'm crazy. All right, see that? It's a nice paste, just like you would find. All right, look at that, okay? Now we're gonna go in the bathroom and we're gonna go put this on. Okay, we're here in my bathroom. Do you know how hard it is for me to videotape myself here in my bathroom? This is hysterical. All right, we're gonna put this mask on. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna just take it in our hands and just slather this baby on. Look at that. We're nice and green. It's nice and chunky. All right, maybe I could have mixed it a little bit better. But it's really good. Trust me on this one, okay? We're gonna put this nice, oh, if you feel all those oils in there, just soaking into the skin. Now you may not want to answer the door like this or go see your children or your husband, but ooh, there. If sometimes I even put a couple of drops of an essential oil in there, you can put lemon, orange, grapefruit, a nice fruit scent. Is really nice while it's sitting there on your face. You know, if nobody's home, just go about your business. You can make dinner, you can go answer your emails, get some work done, whatever. Just leave this on your face for about 15 to 20 minutes, and then you're gonna rinse it off with some nice cool water, and your skin is gonna be glowing. All right, everyone, go make your mask. I'm just looking at the camera. All right, everyone, that's your organic green goddess facial mask. I hope you enjoy it. Maybe you could send me a picture of you with your mask on. Oh, you know I would love that, and I will be posting it. All right, bye-bye.